Okay, this is just basically a pet update because we made a video about Squirt, Sully and his friend Brian did.
Yeah, well, you should see our business meeting. We'll show you at the end of this video.
Yes. Maybe. Yeah, probably. Okay, so this is Rue. She's about 3 months old and she's sisters with Ruby, which is over here. Yeah, she's not used to the opposite having it bounce. So this is Rue, and that is Ruby. We got them like a week ago. So they are only about 3 months old. They are little babies, and we love them a lot. We're working on getting a new cage next week. It's gonna be a CNC cage. And their favorite foods are lettuce, carrots, and pellets. And sorry if this video is a little bit like bad quality.
It's our first video on the computer.
Yeah, we're just trying to experiment and stuff. But this is them, and we love them a lot. Oh, and today we have an outdoor playpen for them. And we're never using it again because, like, she can escape. So Sully was carrying them in one at a time from their little outside playtime.
Okay.
So he carried in Ruby first. And Rue decided that she was gonna escape.
And she did.
And she did. And we couldn't find her, so we totally freaked out. And then we have two friends that are named Brian. And they were in our yard. And
One of them, one of the Brian boys we all know is in a video.
yeah. So then he found her, and then the other Brian caught her. So I'm very glad that we did not
The one
lose
Brian
her.
that found her, he says that he smelled her.
Yeah, he says that he smelt her, and that's how he found her. So as you can see, she's licking me right now.
Ooh, right now.
Anyways, so these are our guinea pigs and they're super cute. Sully, you wanna go get Squirt?
Yeah. Hold it. Okay. I'm gonna put him
Here, I'll
in.
show you a little bit. Don't go on the computer, you silly goose.
This is like not where we keep them.
This is just where Sully is showing me. Is it
right?
Oh, he probably doesn't look that much bigger.
Probably not, but he is.
He's not dead, I promise. As
You
can see, he's moving. So don't walk away, baby. So that's our Squirt update.
Squirt update.
Okay, go put Squirt back. And Ruby just pooped on the bed. So yeah, these are our little guinea pigs. We love them mucho. And yeah. So thank you for watching, and
If you did.
I hope you enjoy. Bye.